Aloha everybody, welcome to Maui Care and Ann. Let's get painting today. It's going to be a really fun experiment. I'm just using a very small canvas because it is an experiment. So you see I have it taped, I have my push pins in, I've leveled it with the level, so we're all set. Anyway, I also want to thank you all for watching me. I so appreciate it. My numbers for watching have gone up dramatically. I'm so excited about that. Now if I can just get more subscribers, if you would please just hit the subscribe and then hit bell and then you hit all, and then every time I put a video on YouTube, you'll be notified. That's free. There's no cost. Just please subscribe by hitting subscribe, the bell, and all. So, speaking of subscribers, I want to thank Flour, Eggs, and Yeast. They're my latest subscribers. Thank you, Teresa and Cam. And then, I am missing my Flow by Art, or Art by Flow. Tony, you're getting me confused. Mo,
where? Flow by Mo.
Mo, where are you? We miss you. We haven't heard from you in a long time, and you always leave me a comment. I'm missing you. Okay, so this is what we're doing today. It's Monday, and I guess I'm having a hard time getting my mouth to work and be organized. In my last couple of paintings, I've done the base paint. I'm obsessed with it, with two colors, with the dirty flip cup. I just love, love, love how it turns out. So I've been watching Miss Devereaux, Wendy Devereaux, do her fantastic bling. And boy, they are beautiful. She does a great job. So in my mind, I'm trying to think of something different to do. So this is what we're doing. This is my base white. I'm just putting that in the cup. Then I mix Deco Art Peacock Pearl, which is a really pretty color. And I thinned it down with water so that it would be thin enough for a base. So I'm going to pour some of this in. And I think the metallic will be great because it'll be shiny. Then I'm going to put some more of the white in. I think what I have to be careful with is not to let this peacock color overrun, and I'm afraid it might, so I'm just going to stop right there. Not much put in, because this is also a small canvas. So, more white. Would you look at this? This is just gorgeous in the cup. Look at how pretty that is. Okay, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to flip the cup, and I'm going to tilt this. Then when it's done tilting, I'm taking glitter. This is kind of a turquoise color glitter. And I'm going to do a line of that wherever I want. And then I have some glass over here, and I'm going to put on that. I do also have a plain white glitter, too, to put on. So, I'm going to see if this will be wet enough for all these things to stick. So that's my experiment, to see if it will stick. So wish me luck. Here we go. I'm going to be quiet. So my director, producer, Antonio, oh no, he's Cocktail Tony, can put some music on.
Thank you.
Okay, everybody, I'm done. My director doesn't think that this is going to work, so, you know, he could be correct. I don't know if it's going to work either. It was just a thought that I had. If this doesn't work, if the glass and the glitter doesn't stay, then I will regroup. But what I do like is I like all of this design by the Dirty Cup Flip. I didn't pop my bubbles. So if this doesn't work, then we will go on to a new adventure. And so what I'll do probably is lay epoxy down, but I'll keep this as a background and I'll do a bigger canvas. But it looks kind of pretty. I don't know. We'll wait and see if anything sticks. Tony doesn't think that the paint will hold it down. I don't know either. Trying to squish it into the paint when it's dry. We'll see. Thank you for watching. Just as a short reminder, I do have an account on Etsy. It's called Abstracts by Karen G. And I have my paintings on there. If anyone's interested in buying one of my paintings, you can check it out there. Again, a mahalo. Thank you for watching. Have a good day and take care. Bye-bye.